Well, now they've reclassified you 1A, which means you can be inducted at any time.
It shows you how wise they are. Reclassified 1A without even checking out.
Or maybe they got some heavy mail about you not being over there doing your job.
How would you feel about that, Muhammad? Being sent to the war in Vietnam.
How would I feel? I never even thought about it. Don't bother me at all.
Say, can I have a little service?
You mean you're not interested in going over there to fight for freedom?
Fight for freedom? Fight for
home? Oh, you won't hear that loudmouth Muhammad Ali.
You can't talk that way about...
Surprised you.
Tricked you, didn't I?
I'm sorry.
No, that's all right. Don't be sorry. I like your spirit. What right now I would like to have some service.
What can I do for you?
Well, you know I'm new in town, right? I don't know my way around. I don't know nobody. I tell you the truth, I'm lonely.
A man like you, lonely.
A man like you, lonely. You figure because I'm Muhammad Ali, nice looking, I have everything I want, parties, women, just everything waiting for me, right?
Something like that.
Well, it's not so. And then it is so. I don't have too much trouble, but... But I don't appreciate things that come too easy. I was just walking across the street. I saw this pretty sister over here. I thought I would just come over here. And, well, what I'm really trying to say, sister, do you know what I really want?
Some cupcakes? We have, our specialty is bean pie, and we have carrot cake, and everything here is fresh baked.
Well, if that's the case, I'll take some bean pie, I'll take some cupcakes, I'll take some carrot cake, and most of all, I'll take you out to dinner tonight.
I can't go out to dinner with you. I mean... Well, you have to ask my parents.
Yeah, I've already done that. I've already asked your parents. I've talked to them already. I figured you would say that, so I'm a step ahead of you.
You know my parents?
Yeah, I know your parents. I know you. I've watched you at the mosque. I've saw you at the religious services. I even talked to your father, met your mother. I even know your name.
What's my name?
Your name is Belinda, right?
What'd they say?
Well, they told me that I have to watch it, your father said, because you're still kind of young yet.
What'd you say?
Well, I said to him, I realize you're young. I can wait a few days. You're going to get older. But you're so big for your size, I told him I hope you stop growing. I mean, just in the last few days, things have changed. The conditions have changed.
It's still the same for me, isn't it for you?
How can it be when I'm not the champion? They took my title.
Ali, I don't want you for your title.
I appreciate that and I know it. But if I'm not the champion, I don't have no source of income. I mean, this whole marriage thing, you better stop and reconsider. Maybe it's something you don't want to do.
I've already made my mind up what I want to do. So the rest is left up to you.
I'm not winning no popularity contest. I'm a draft resistor. The nigga won't serve his country. He's against the Vietnam War. He's not patriotic. How do we know some redneck cracker don't try to do something harm to you and me and the family, thinking it's patriotic on America's part or something?
Well, you know what? It might be too dangerous married to you, so I think that I just better take another
hold
decision.
Hold it, now. It ain't that serious. Now, come here, now. It ain't really that serious. Maybe I'm putting too much emphasis. I'm not trying to scare you. Now, do you really want me to tell you what I think you should do?
Yeah.
Well, if you take the good with the bad, add it all up. If I were you, I would marry me. Hold it now. Give me just a little kiss on the lip. Come on now, pretty girl. You can just give me a kiss on the lip. I don't want to wait till we marry just to find out what a kiss is like. Just something light, not serious.
I'm glad you made the right decision for us.
I hope so.
Muhammad Ali, would you take this beautiful lady, Miss Belinda Boyd, to be your lawful wedded wife? If so, will you say I do?
I do.